no one seen from the basketball diaries over and over again. And I'm thinking that it could have been me if I had just made a different turn instead. I'm feeling like I dodged a bullet, but I walked into another line of fire. Sure, it didn't kill me, but goddamn if it hasn't been hurting for a while. And I'm sorry if I'm being too pushy. I'm sorry if I'm coming off insane. I just need someone to turn to and all my friends figure out I'm not worth their time of day. So if you could just respond once, that would be great. And it's a felony in Florida to own a fake ID. So tell me, am I guilty if I change if no one is near me? And if I'm guilty, baby, tell me that you're not guilty too. Cause if I'm doomed to being locked up, at least let me think that I knew you. Let me think that I knew you. I'm fishing into the zeitgeist and I'm only pulling out cliches. I can't shake this empty feeling that I'm an actor on a setting stage. I'm seeing white and I am not sure how much longer I can go. Reimagining old faces, faces you already know. And it's a felony in Florida to own a fake ID. So tell me, am I guilty if I change if no one is near me? And if I'm guilty, baby, tell me that you're not guilty too. Cause if I'm doomed to being locked up, at least let me think that I knew you. Let me think that I knew you. Watch Carol bang on the door frame, reduce to sobbing and his mother's name. And maybe in the next it'll find himself a little bit and fix this. God knows I feel the same. And it's a felony in Florida to own a fake ID.